You're in for a treat as we bring you NBA basketball on 2K Sports. This is Kevin Harlan with Greg Anthony and two Hall of Famers, Doris Burke here at the table, and on the sideline, David Aldridge. Here's George. And it's Jokic with the rebound. To the middle.
Oh. You got to
Wow. Easy work. This is going to be a blowout.
Gordon, the athleticism is just amazing.
And you talk to Murray. He said it was a lot of fun to grow up in Canada. Wanted to prove that you can play ball there and still get to where you need to go.
And the officials calling for a 3-second violation.
That was dumb.
Now, here's George. Pass to Powell. Three-pointer. First shot, first basket. He's out of the blocks fast. And as a prep, Murray formed a duo with Thon Maker to defeat some top American schools.
And Murray blew up in some of the showcases. Five-star recruit, top 10 pick. Canada producing yet another exceptional talent.
Jamal Murray with the dunk.
And guys, he's not an easy man to stop when he's got the rim in his sights.
Never has been, never will be. He is a determined finisher.
Kawhi Leonard.
Leonard with the bucket.
Leonard doesn't give the defense time to react. His catch and shoot game is on point.
Here's Murray. And it's Murray with the jam.
Gives the team such a great element, having a one guard who can get to the 10.
Certainly something every team wants to have.
Well, you love it. Fearless, aggressive, leaving no doubt whatsoever.
Now, here's George. Five on the clock. The Clippers need to get off a shot. The shot comes out. Now the Nuggets take it the other way. Jokic with the bucket.
And that's how you execute offensively. Murray with a great job of getting it to his teammate.
That'll be a 5-second call. First quarter of ball, almost 2.5 minutes in. Going inside. And it's Murray with the jam.
And this is Murray at his best, probing inside and finding avenues for the basket using that athleticism.
Paul George.
He gets that one.
And when he breaks out the crossover, you can be sure he's going to leave somebody in his wake.
Jokic. And Jokic slams it in.
And night in and night out, you can always count on Jokic to bring it. He is a special, special talent.
George with the ball. Guarded by Murray.
Man, can you always depend on him or what to lead you to the right place with that pass? Money.
Murray for three. Trains the three-pointer. Murray's got seven.
And the best scorers, like Murray, they believe every shot they take is going in, no matter how deep they are on the floor.
Now, here's George. For Murray, Leonard with no one around.
Kawhi Leonard.
The shot's good on the assist by George. He's got six.
There's a real knack for understanding when a guy is uncovered, and Paul George's court awareness on display right there. Beautiful.
Here's Murray. He has seven. He makes another one. That's four up and four in to start his game.